Welcome to the Smoke Learning Channel. In this video series, we will go through the workflows of round-tripping between Autodesk Smoke and Davinci Resolve. In the previous video, we prepared and exported the media from Smoke, and here we have the results in the Finder. Now we will continue in Davinci Resolve and rebuild the sequence from Smoke. I am already inside my Resolve project. But when you create it, you need to match what the project was in Smoke. So with this example, the project is 1080p HD using 10-bit material with a 29.97 frame rate. Starting off in the Media menu, navigate the browser to get to the folders containing the media. Drag the Media folder into the Media pool. For organizational sake, right-click and add a new bin. Rename this bin as Audio. Drag the Audio folder into the Audio bin to add the sound file. Now let's build the timeline. Switch to the Conform menu. The first thing you see is the master timeline of all the media, one shot after the next. In the Timelines window, right-click and choose Import and choose AAF EDL XML. In the pop-up menu, navigate the folders to get to the smoke2resolve.edl file. Click Open and you will get the Load EDL pop-up window. There should not be anything that needs changing, but just check the frame rate is correct. Click OK. In the Folders window, just expand and uncheck the Audio folder, as we will only conform what is in the master bin. Click Apply and the timeline is built. Just zoom into the timeline with the slider. When you scroll, you can see the timeline matches what was in Smoke and the transitions are maintained and editable. The final step, which is optional, is to add the audio soundtrack. Right-click on the audio clip. At the bottom of the pop-up menu, choose Link as Chase Audio File. Now right-click in the Timelines window. In the pop-up menu, choose Chase Audio Settings. All the settings should be enabled and our file is listed in the file path. Click Apply. When you scrub or play the timeline, you will hear the audio playing back. So the timeline is now ready for grading. Switch to the color menu and you can begin. In the next video, you'll learn how to take your graded media and send it back to Smoke for final finishing. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to the Smoke Learning Channel for future videos.